truth reaction, disproportion reaction. This reaction involves an element in one oxidation state is simultaneously oxidized and reduced. An element in one oxidation state is simultaneously oxidized and reduced. Just take an example in the case of hydrogen peroxide H2O2. 2H2O2 gives 2H2O plus O2. Take this reaction. Now in this reaction, hydrogen peroxide contains a peroxide linkage. So in this case, oxygen is having minus 1 oxidation state. So plus 1, plus 1, minus 2, 0. So see here, the oxidation state is decreased from minus 1 to minus 2. So this is a reduction reaction and increased from minus 1 to 0. So oxidation reaction. So simultaneously oxidized and reduced. Such reactions are called as disproportion reactions. Okay. Now phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine. Then all these gives disproportion reactions, same for bromine and iodine also. All these gives disproportion reaction. Let us see one by one. In the case of chlorine, Cl2 plus 2OH minus gives ClO minus. This is called as hypochlorite. Plus Cl minus, okay, Cl minus, okay, sorry, okay. This reaction is the this reaction is taken place in the formation of bleaching agents, okay, formation of bleaching agents. Here the hypochlorite obtained oxidizes, what happens, oxidizes the colored stains to colorless compounds. So this is used as bleaching. This reaction is taking place in bleaching agents. Okay, next another reaction, 2NO2 plus 2OH minus gives NO2 minus plus NO3 minus, aqueous solution. Okay, in this reaction, okay, here the we know from 0 to plus 1, okay, here minus 1. So change in oxidation is taking place. So oxidized and reduced. What will happen here? Minus 2. So here plus 4. Okay. So what will happen here? Nitrogen plus 3. Here plus 5. See, 3 oxidation states. So from plus 4 to plus 3 is the now decrease in the oxidation state. So it is a reduction reaction, and the other one plus 4 to plus 3 is oxidation reaction. This is another disproportion reaction. Now take P4. P4 plus 3OH minus. This reaction gives PH3 plus 3H2PO2. Here also phosphorus 0, okay, minus 3. What about here? Plus 1, because minus 2. So 4 plus 2. Okay, so this will be the oxidation state. There is a minus jar, so phosphorus is having plus 1. Okay, so here 0 to minus 3 and 0 to plus 1. Increase in the oxidation state, that means oxidation. Decrease in the oxidation state is reduction. So both reduction and oxidation takes place. So this is another disproportion reaction. Okay. So among halogens, what about fluorine? We know fluorine is a strong reduce, strong oxidizing agent. Okay. Fluorine is a strong oxidizing agent. And it has only negative oxidation state. It never shows a positive oxidation state. Okay. Because it is a strong oxidizing agent. It cannot exhibit positive oxidation state. That means fluorine does not give disproportion reaction. Okay. Disproportion reaction. Fluorine normally gives the reaction will be like this. 2F2 plus 2OH minus aqueous gets converted into 2F minus aqueous plus OF2 plus H2O liquid. This reaction here, 0 minus 1, here also minus 1. Okay, so no positive oxidation state in the case of fluorine because it is a strong oxidizing agent. So it never gives this disproportion reaction. These are the important types of redox reactions. Okay.